So Shaun has me in a headlock, and I try to establish my frame, but he starts pushing his head in. So instead, I'm gonna try to pinch my thigh between his hip bone and my elbow. So I'm gonna walk into Shaun, scooping my hips underneath, really pinching to pull him into my lap. And I'm gonna walk to teeter him over and roll him to the other side.